I'm Cheryl Strayed. The Pacific Crest National Scenic Trail is not just about hiking. It's about the experience. I decided to go hike the Pacific Crest Trail as a way of gathering myself. It was really a place I went to at this bottom point of my life. I really had gotten myself into a place of real sorrow and self-destruction. It tested me harder than I ever imagined it would, and it gave me perspective on my life. Whether you're visiting for the day, spending a week or a month, or traversing the entire length of the Pacific Crest Trail, it's a place for personal reflection and transformation. Now that the movie Wild is coming out, people will get to see the PCT in all its glory. And I'm hoping they'll be as inspired by the trail as I was.
There's a sunrise and a sunset every day. And you can choose to be there for it. You can put yourself in the way of beauty.
The Pacific Crest Trail Association is the only organization dedicated to preserving the entire length of this national treasure, which led to my personal path of rediscovery. The magic of the Pacific Crest Trail inspired me, and it's inspired millions from all walks of life. And every time I set foot on that trail, I feel grateful for the PCTA for doing the work it does to protect and preserve it. It's up to us to make sure this national treasure is available now and for future generations. Because if we don't, nobody will. Please join me in supporting the Pacific Crest Trail Association. Visit pcta.org.